We turn now to the latest on the Olympic torch and its marathon journey. Now, in a very violent part of Russia, still reeling from recent terrorist attacks, ABC's Brian Ross is here now with the latest on the security alert surrounding the entire Winter Games. Good morning to you, Brian.
Well, good morning, Lara. British security services have concluded a terror attack is, quote, very likely before or during the Olympics, according to a stark new assessment reported this morning by the BBC. All this as the Russians continue to insist they don't need any help and have the situation in hand. This morning, the Olympic torch relay continued its journey across Russia and moved into new, potentially dangerous territory, Dagestan, home base for the terror group that has declared war against Russia and the nearby Winter Games. But Russian officials maintain there is no danger.
It's a wonderful place for Olympics, first. Secondly, it's not close to a war zone. There is no war zone in Russia.
But with a week and a half to go, Sochi is taking on the look of a hardened fortress. U.S. athletes will begin to arrive here this week, instructed not to wear their distinctive uniforms outside the Olympic Village to avoid being targeted.
Can you reassure our athletes going to Sochi that they're going to be safe?
I cannot give them 100% guarantee. The fact is that these are going to be very much threatened Olympics, probably more than any we've had in our past.
Despite a frantic search, Russian police in the Olympic city still have not located this 22-year-old woman from Dagestan, who as one of the alleged so-called Black Widow suicide bombers, presents a daunting challenge.
They have to try to defeat the toughest IED challenge. There is a suicide bomber in a crowd. There's no silver bullet, there's no technology, there's some facial recognition, some body scanning, but it's not a game changer, it's not foolproof.
With the Russians continuing to insist on a go-it-alone stance in dealing with the terror threat, American authorities are left pretty much in the dark as to the latest intelligence and plans that will be put in place in just 11 days, Lara.
Boy, a lot of questions. Very scary. Thanks, Brian.